We all know the travel business has changed. Today, to be a trusted travel advisor, we have to offer value proposition where we are able to engage with the customer not only on simple transactions for Bombay or London, but also for his complex nature of decision making for his entire journey. Where all are we adding value? It has to be right from the start, from the time he thinks or he knows that he has to go for a business trip or a holiday, and we look at the entire gamut of things that needs to help him to get a complete experience. This is today's well-aware customer who has many do-it-yourself and self-service options. Why would he need you? He needs you because you offer him a variety of options. You offer him price, you offer him suggestions, you offer him opportunity to be able to sit back and relax and enjoy the entire process of doing his work with ease. We need to offer that value to him. How, as an industry, we are changing today, one of the tools that we have is that we offer to them detail as well as the opportunity of credit. This opportunity of credit is going to go very soon. Many carriers today which have efficient flight schedules are charging us advance. The IATA payment cycle changes on 1st of January, and it's no secret we all are going to face a severe cash crunch as far as our working capital is concerned. So we need to develop that opportunity to be able to tell our customer that money is not what we are offering. We are offering you value. We are offering you service. And that will sustain us. It's easier said than done. I know that. And I do believe that our association play an important role in helping us network, to look at policy, to look at how best we can negotiate with our principals and suppliers so that we are rightly remunerated, and that's all fine. But what are we doing to help ourselves to be able to use this opportunity better? How are we going to be able to take the best advantage of meeting regularly or being together on a platform of lifetime? 1951, that's when we started. So let's see how we can strengthen it. Let's use every opportunity. We have a convention coming up in Bangalore in the month of December. I'm looking forward to it. Be there. Let's engage. Let's hope it has thought-provoking business sessions. Let's focus more on what it can deliver to us to be able to look at our solutions. We all know the problems. And I'm sure you are well aware. So let's move. Let's move forward. Let's talk a lot more. Let's network and try and see how this business can move to the next level. How it can go beyond the customer's expectations. How we can find tools which are related to our finance, to our engagement with our principals, the tourism boards, the airlines, the hotels, so we can collectively gain from being together and learning. And it's good if you'll be all there. Let's hope this opportunity creates a very, very amiable environment for us to be able to congregate, develop niche products for ourselves, opportunities for ourselves, thoughts for ourselves where we can fight for our rights as a collective, unified body.